Hi everyone, today I'm going to be doing the single item test in the ZWF. Now the single item test is not something I have done in every machine. I've done it in the LG, the IZ, and I think the Indesit as well, I'm not totally sure. And the beko. I think those four machines I've done it in. No, I haven't done the Indesit. The only stress test I did in the Indesit was the extreme suds test, I believe. So yeah, only beko, LG and the IZ, which is only three out of however many I featured. So I'm going to make a point of doing it more often now. So obviously we've got single item test blanket, which is going to just be put in the drum like so. And I'm going to use a little bit of surf tropical lily, and I mean a little bit, because it's highly concentrated. That little amount in there, I don't know if you can see it. Not sure what all of that is, but I'll deal with that after the video. I think it's from a previous load. Right, so they're going to be doing cotton. That's 60. I will leave it at full length because scenting is a part of the single item test. I have the energy meter in place. Energy usage is not measured in any of the stress tests, but I'm doing it out of curiosity. So yeah. Off we go. Oh, hang on. Almost forgot the stopwatch. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, sorry, you couldn't see that. That was 1 hour 33 minutes and 44 seconds. I don't think you could see me pausing it there. I think I was just out of frame, but I do promise I paused it on time. So, interesting single licenses, actually. Half went how I expected it to go, but half not at the same time. It went how I expected in a sense of water levels and, you know, the blanket not being able to be tumbled at all. That's what I expected from having seen this machine with smaller loads already. And, you know, it's got relatively shallow paddles. They're not particularly tall or anything. And the water levels are, you know, too high for smaller loads, really. Especially, you know, it was above the drum room for both rinses, and it was at the drum room for the main wash. So, but, you know, the drum room level is unfortunately the default, and it's what it will always fill to sense. And then it will fill even higher on quarter length flexitron, and on easy wash 60 as well. It fills to about, on easy wash 60 it fills to door glass level. On Coulson at Cotton, I think it fills to the same level it was at on the rinses here. So yeah, I'm gonna do results first. So it's decently spun, but we're not measuring spin performance in these stress tests anymore. Looks relatively clean, besides the couple of stains that are on there, and unfortunately they are permanent marker stains, so they're not coming out anytime soon. Yeah, I'm gonna say that's washed perfectly. Doesn't even smell of tropical lily at all, so it's rinsed perfectly too. Rinsed more than perfectly, which I should think it would, considering how much water it used. So yeah, well, this isn't part of the stress test, but energy usage was 0.712 kilowatt hours, which is actually surprisingly high for a single ISO 160, but it's about the same as what the IZ used for two t-shirts on Cotton 60, so, you know, it's fair. Now, it took 6 minutes for sensing, roughly, about 6.5 minutes for sensing, sensed to 1 hour 23, which means it should have taken about 1 hour and 29, 1 hour and 30 minutes. It actually took 1 hour and 33 minutes, 44 seconds, meaning it took about 4 minutes over what it should have taken. Which isn't a huge deal, but it's something we have to note down as part of the stress test, obviously. So yeah, not much else to say really. Definitely one of my lowest scorers on the single item test, purely for the tumbling and the balancing. I think I counted, 18 attempts in total. I think the LG took one singular rebalance. I don't think the IZ rebalanced at all. And Beko took 23 rebalances in total. So it's not quite at Beko level of balancing, but it's way above the other two machines that I've taken on the single item test. So yeah, well, thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then please leave a like, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.